You swore sinew and soul to serve God and the Order of the Templar. For years, you built a life upon faith, only to smite it asunder with one sinful blow. And is that not the greatest folly of all? To lose faith when it's all you have left? You were once the chosen of God, a Templar.
Even death gives no solace in this tortured land. It would seem my god has no need for my company just yet.
I know you, Lion Eyes. Goodbye.
Fine work with Hiller.
There's an island.
God hasn't abandoned us.
My nightmares, they were prophecy. prayers are thus answered.
Welcome. Farewell.
I'd almost stop. Goodbye.
So.
Thank you. a job for you, if you're willing. There's a... Farewell.
Mm-hmm. While we live, we are blessed.
Good evening. I hope you can hear me. Yes, you are. Thank you for that, I really do appreciate it. Yeah, I'm still pretty new to the whole streaming thing, so not really sure what to talk about. Can I just confirm for me, am I loud enough? Is the audio of the video too loud? Am I loud enough? Ah, that's awesome. Thank you. So if I may ask, how did you come across my stream? I got one follower. Yay! Everyone great started somewhere, I guess. I watch Alan Wake just to take a chance. Oh, wow, okay. I would. There's about a billion different people in the world that would be better advice on this game. This is the first build I'm following. I've been trying to figure it out as I've been playing it, so I've just about shot 400 hours in the game, and it's the first time I'm actually following a build. I have failed making it through the acts on my own. Thank you. let's take that one. Can't take that because I'm relying too much on that right now. Keep it though. Finally got momentum support. Momentum support was for leap slam, which I'm not using right now, so I'll just keep it in there to level it along.
You managed to. I've traveled inland.
Farewell.
Keep that.
Greetings.
I need a blue, 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 and a blue, green. I've got a blue, blue, blue already. I've got a blue, blue, blue. I've got a blue, red, green. I've got. Everything else is fine.
Sharp out there.
In this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom.
I don't need to do the labyrinth. I'm good on that. Because it's not my first character through, yeah? So I don't need to worry about having to do that. But I do want to go back to town. It was something I've wanted to do for a while. I wanted to stream for a while. I think I just never had the opportunity. Way too busy with work. I don't know. Just 2 nights ago, I decided, you know what? Stop making an excuse and just do it. So created the account and started playing the game that I enjoy. Yeah, there's no real, like, fantastic story behind it as to why I started. It's just... Conversion support.
While we live, we are blessed.
Just replace that. And now I've got a problem because I don't have flame wall anymore.
Welcome.
Just need gloves.
Farewell.
I think inside of us, all of us have that little dream of, are we going to be able to be the next big streamer? Loki, I think it's a thing that happens, like, it's in the back of everybody's mind when they start streaming. Or when they want to start streaming, but fair enough. I think it always comes down to respecting your parents' wishes for now until you're at the point where you're old enough to make that decision for yourself. I mean, at the end of the day, you are on the internet. They aren't exactly the most lovely people out there. Okay. How long ago did you move to the UK? I also recently moved. I am originally from South Africa. I ended up moving to the Netherlands about a year ago. Yeah, I think it's a thought that everybody's going to have. I mean, we see some of the streamers that we enjoy, that we love, and we're like, I can do that. Okay, so you've been in the UK now for what? Going on 3 years? No, I didn't ask anything. I just said that I also recently immigrated. I, about a year ago, moved from South Africa to the Netherlands. Oh, that's awesome, man. That's awesome. I think streaming is one of those things that you one day need to either just make the decision whether you're going to do it or not do it. I think it's one of those things that it's kind of scary because you're like, am I going to make a failure of this? Am I going to embarrass myself? So instead of wondering about what if or what could be and regretting it in 30 years from now, I mean, why the hell not? Start a channel, see if it takes off. If it does, it does. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I'm maybe not ready for this fight.
Well Welcome.
That works. Did I just sell my Frostblink? Oh, I sold my Frostwall. Damn it.
Stay sharp out there.
Yes?
Exactly. Greater the risk, greater the reward. I couldn't agree with you more. It's either going to be a success or it's going to be a failure. I'd rather take the risk and figure out if it is a success than never having taken that step at all and then regretting it later on.
Be well.
Why did I travel to you? Okay, let's see if Brutus kills me. Attributes, life. Nope. I'll keep that one. Dash, I need clarity. Second problem, I don't have slots for it. And to replace this chest piece, momentum support can go there. Blue, red. I'll take this instead. Vitality. Gray. Okay, so I've got vitality. I now need holy flame and summon phantasm support. I've got flame. I've got frostblink. I've got leap slam and momentum. Do I have leap slam? Leap slam. Nice. I need to link those two. Find a link. Because that and those need to be linked. And then all I'm waiting for is combustion. Okay, I've actually got all the got all the gems that I need. I just need to find a way to link them or get better gear. I do hope you're enjoying the stream at least. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I'm now going up. Up two and then across. I haven't actually set up a Discord for this account. I'm still in the process, like I said, it's brand new, so I'm still in the process of setting up all the social media and things like Discord, Twitter. But yeah, definitely when I've got it up and running, be more than happy to. That way everyone wants to join and can talk, those that don't want to, outside of just the streams. Create a nice little community for everybody. That is the plan eventually.
This is a mortuary for lost children, hidden from the eyes of my father.
Okay, I know where Fairgraves is, now I need to find the ship. Stats, fire resistance, I'd rather take that. Yeah, definitely. Once that's created, obviously I'll put the link and everything on the Twitch channel itself, so that whoever wants to join the community can, and then, yeah, we can build it from there. A place to interact, a place to talk outside of the streams. I am planning on setting up a pretty decent schedule as to when I'm going to be streaming. So I'm going to see if I can't do maybe like 2.5 hours every single night, except for Saturdays and Sundays. And then potentially if things get bigger and things start taking off a little bit, start setting up maybe some more time in the week or more time over the weekends. But yeah, only the future will dictate all of that, so we'll take it baby steps. That's a blue, blue, blue. I would much rather use that blue, blue, blue. That, I got nowhere to go. I can move that up there, but get a red blue somewhere else. Yeah, I don't want to get overzealous and think that it's going to become the next PewDiePie or the new Asmongold or something like that. Just going to take it for what it is, enjoy it along the way. My goal isn't to make money or become filthy rich from this. It's basically just want to build a nice little community of people that like to be watch what I play, and a place where everyone can get together and just chill, chat, relax, and enjoy the time. Whatever comes from that comes, I mean. Only the future knows what's around the corner. Okay, so I'm still going up. Yeah, and if you know any people or have any friends and that kind of stuff that you think would maybe enjoy the stream, I'd really appreciate spreading the word. Frank, stuck. Obviously, it all starts somewhere. Oh, that's for sure. That's for sure. Obviously, I do have the one thing against me where we're outside of America, so the time zone does affect us greatly. But I mean, there are quite a couple of big European streamers, so it's now just a case of figuring out how it all works. Thanks, I really do appreciate it. And please, if you've got any suggestions on how it can be better, how we can grow, I'm always willing to listen and learn a little bit. I don't think there's anything I want from this. Scorching Ray, Mana Bond, Absolution, Storm Blast. Let me just double check. What level am I? 14. Let's take this up to level 20. Herald of Ash is not something I'm going to get until the next act. Wave of Conviction. Wave of Conviction, I think, also comes in Act 2. Yeah. I think the only thing I'm still trying to... No. I've got Combustion. Got Momentum. I've actually got all the skills that I need. I just need to get them linked.
God hasn't abandoned us. What little help can I offer you?
Scared of this. Just gone up and from there I run out that way. Okay. Lightning resistance. Let's put that on instead. Have I got enough defense from a Veil Cold 23? Yeah, it's fine. GhostGuy538, thank you very much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Hannah Mason, thank you very much as well. Making me really smile inside. I did not expect to have 3 followers tonight. I know it sounds tiny for some people, but for me it's quite an achievement. So thank you very much. I appreciate everybody. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you very much for that, Emma. I really appreciate it. I mean, that's one of the biggest things in networking is word of mouth, I guess. One turns to 3, 3 turns to 7, 7 turns to 14, and so we grow. Myself turned around. Yes, I did. No, that's a dead end. I must have time to gather my will. It's also going to go to a dead end. Cold resistance, fire resistance, that's mainly cold and cleave shredding. Nope, not interested in that ring. What? How? Where am I going? Oh, there's the gold going up. For this fight, however, I might just replace that. 82. Okay, there's no difference. I'm just going to put that on for this fight so that my defenses are cold resist 33%, so it's better for this fight. Okay, phase one done. Nice.
A woman corrupted beyond humanity. I must cure this plague before it sickens all of God's creation.
Dead man. Good. Let's first move on.
This forest, so twisted. I pray that I'm not too late to turn the tide of this corruption. I must have time to kill.
Yes, that is something I definitely need to get to. The main thing I wanted to focus on right now is just making sure that the audio works for if somebody joins, subscribes, or follows. And wanted to make sure that chat was visible on screen. And after that, I really need to think about getting some decorations up. Twitch itself has a lot of options. I'm just not sure what people actually want or would like. And yeah, definitely, emotes is something I can definitely have a look at. Just have a look over here. I'm now going up and over. Going up that way.
I am exiles. I have seen the end of learning is the beginning of death.
Replace that with that. I don't. Let's do the math so quickly. If I take this off, that means That can go into the chest piece. Because I need a red-blue slot. If I take these boots, put them over there, I've got the red slot, but I need to increase how many sockets it's got, so it's perfect. I need a red-blue, preferably. That works, and then we just link it up. Okay, so that can go there. Can go there. That's decent. Okay. That's all I needed for now. ~15% increased movement speed. Oh my gosh, okay. Literally swapping it out straight away. So everything I just spent on that is pointless. Yeah, no. Once again, it comes down to, like, I wanted to start just with the basis, just get it up and running, see what it is that viewers are looking for, and then try and make them happy as I move forward, as I grow. So for right now, it's just the overlays. It's just showing simple things. I hope all the overlays are actually working. I haven't even actually checked that. No, the bottom four overlays are not working, so I need to have a look at that as well. But at least the chat is visible. But that scrolling banner needs to be corrected as well. Because I can move that, obviously put it in the center of the screen if I wanted to. But for now, I think we just put that under the chat. We just make it a bit smaller. There we go. Now, with it being day two, I know that there's going to be a massive learning curve ahead of me, and obviously getting to know what people actually want and improvement. And that's why I want suggestions from anybody and anybody who's willing to give it.
Hello. Make it. Damn me.
Farewell.
Quite the late.
I thought you were...
That's right, surrender, strike. I don't think there's anything I need from her any further. That's right, just double check. The only thing I'm going to need anytime soon... For H28 is just the herald of elemental weakness. I don't think that is something that I will get from her. Nope, that'll come later.
While we live, we have left.
Just double check. Elemental weakness comes Act 3. Okay, so it's going to be a while before I get that. So gear-wise, I am good. Let's make my person look a bit prettier. Let's equip that. Equip that. Equip that. Put on that. And put on that. And let's change my portals. There we go. And then let's just go to my equipment, cosmetics. And we use that on the one weapon. That seems good to me. Oh, that's something I wanted to do. Go back to time quickly. I wanted to join those. Maybe not the smartest thing to do. big waste of money, but took it. Oh, I need to take that out, take that out, take that out. The sockets. Yep, that works. Okay, so Leap Slam goes in with momentum support. Frost Blink is fine on its own over there. So just double check. Leap Slam, momentum support, rolling magma, elemental profilation support, combustion support. I don't have combustion, do I? Yes, I do. And then Frost Blink and convocation. That's something I got at Act 1. Hello, Maestro Chen. Where do I get convocation? Act 3, okay, so that's pointless for me right now. Summon Phantasm support, and so elemental weakness and convocation I only get in Act 3. Herald of Ash, I think I get later into Act 2. Okay, so nothing I can get right now. How's it going? Everything's going good, thanks. And yourself? Hope you're having a lovely evening slash day. Do I want to do Einar's hunts? Yes, we're going up that way. Yes, we are. Heavy belt, boots, maybe. Chris, no, I've already got the 15%. Introduction. Nope, don't want that. Mana flask. God, don't want that. Don't need that. Oh, that's awesome. What are you running a build or are you running your own class? I've tried running my own class multiple times and the damage always tends to fall off you around Act 6, Act 7. So I've decided for the first time I'm actually going to follow a build, and that's 400 hours into the game. So I'm following the Summoning Raging Spirit build. This I need to make sure it doesn't get higher than Vitality and Clarity don't need, mustn't go higher than level 5. That's awesome. If you've got the skill to be able to do your own build and it be actually good into the late game maps, then well done. Take the helmet. Spirit Shield I'll need, because later on, if I'm not mistaken, if I have a look at the gear, overview, yes, I will be going with the shield later on when I switch over to minions. But for now, we'll keep it there. Take this down. What level am I right now? 17. Just gonna keep this on 27. There we go. Oh, so you've really gone through the acts. You're busy looking for map fragments right now. T10 11 maps. Nice. That's insane. Yeah, you're definitely much better at this than I am. I'm still trying to understand everything there is about this game. What's multiplayer, what's additive, what affects what. It was everybody trying to understand this monster of a thing. Thank you very much for the follow, Masha-chan. I really appreciate it. Hey, I'm definitely open to listening to people if they've got suggestions with the makeovers and what to add, what not to add. Yeah, I've had a couple of people who come in to me, the SRS build. Apparently it's a little bit squishy when you start off, but later on it becomes absolutely beastly. So, willing to give it a try. Mostly poison SRS. I don't actually know what this SRS is. I think this might be a crit SRS. No. I'm gonna lie to you if I give you any kind of information as to what it is.
A house of faith fallen to desecration.
Oh, and, this is for. You can whisper your portfolio to me if that's possible. And then, yeah, I'll be more than happy to have a look at it. Okay. Oh. Shouldn't be. Almost 100% certain I said it so that anybody can whisper me. Okay, give me just go to a safe section. Give me 2 seconds. Let me just have a look at that quickly. Here's a good question. Where the hell do I do whisper permissions? I'm in the moderation section over here, but I don't actually see anywhere where it stops people from being able to whisper. We're sitting in the same boat with this one. Well, quick Google search. How to security and privacy. Ha, there we go, found it. You should be able to whisper it now. Okay, I got the link that you sent me. That actually looks pretty awesome. I'll definitely be having a look at it into more detail once the stream's completed. Okay, that's the ascendancy trial. I don't need to do that. Not gonna hunt the big red beast. I might not have a choice. I've got about 300 hours into the game. And that means absolutely nothing because there's still a lot that I've learned. But that's, I think, because I was trying to run my head into a brick wall for most of that time. I refused to want to learn from anything or anybody. And it just ended up in me never actually learning anything. And no, I have not played any Final Fantasy. It's never a game that really pulled any of my attention. It, like, never really interested me. $2,600, oh my gosh. Yeah, and the worst part is, like, I've never made it past Act 10, and, like, 95% of all the people I've ever spoken to say that the real game actually only starts after Act 10. Like, the Act 10 is just the campaign. Campaign is the tutorial. Then I've been stuck in one campaign tutorial for 300 hours. That's sad. Okay, now we go there and there. I finished it in roughly about 6 hours. Yeah, I've seen some speedruns like Tai Tai Killer and that kind of stuff. They do speedruns on the campaign on the 10X to get to maps, and it just completely blows my brain. It's insane how good some of these people are. I mean, hell, you're doing it in 6 hours. Yeah, I think I'm gonna sit for like 10 hours, if not longer, if I end up following this correctly. Do I want another flask? Less duration. You.
Travel far.
What do you mean, what is the plan then? The plan for now or the plan for... for the channel, for the... Oh, no, 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 no. I will definitely not be finishing the campaign in one stream. I'm probably still going to be going for another 25 minutes, and then I'll probably end up calling it for a night. Or just be take a little bit of a break, and then I'll be back, see how far I can get. But no, definitely not going to try and do it in one night.
our trouble.
I have seen warriors.
Don't have the dexterity for that.
Oh. Return.
I actually think it is. Let me just double check. Oh, I know, I can't remember what the name of it was. It's basically for something, it's something I did read. You are probably 100% right, and I'm just being absolutely lost right now. Yeah, I think it is Guardian. Yeah. Looking through the build guide right now. Yes, I do think you are right, and it is. Radiant Crusade is the first one I'm going through. Yeah, grants level 20 summon Sentinel of Radiant skill. So, Radiant Crusade is the first ascendancy point. Guardian. I'm looking forward to that. I really am looking forward to that. Actually experiencing something beyond like Act 7. I really need to grab this. I don't think I need to, but just in case. He's level 5, that's fine. Vitality is level 4. If anything, pick your speed leveling, don't be afraid to ask. No, definitely. I will, if I'm running into any kind of problems that I've got no idea what to do, then I will definitely be reaching out for help. Because I know one of the biggest things with this game is speaking to and getting advice from people who have done it. So I do actually have a question for you. Is it ever worth it going for those elite enemies? So I know, correct me if I'm wrong, but I heard that three white enemies equal one blue enemy, and five white enemies equal one gold enemy. So is it, XP-wise, is it always a good idea to kill the elites, or is it just in fleeting, you shouldn't spend too much time on it? Okay, awesome. Just want to make sure I haven't... Righteous Fire, Desecrate... Do I need Wave of Conviction? No. I don't. Oh, actually... I do. Wave of Convocation. I swear I just saw it. There we go. For that I need another blue, blue, blue. I don't have a blue, blue, blue.
Stay true to you.
Hello.
Do I have a blue, blue, blue stashed in here somewhere? Shoes, chest, won't be able to use any of it right now.
Hello.
Blue, blue, blue. Nope, no blue, blue, blue that I can use. There's a blue, blue, blue there, but I've already got a chest, blue, blue, blue. That's strength and dex. I'm definitely not getting blue out of that. Nope, just have to keep looking and see if I can't find one lying on the floor. Is switching to a shield something that I would want to do now? Let's go back and have a look quickly. You're the guide. The guide doesn't actually say what I need to follow right now. Gives me a overview of what I would need come late game. Minion wand, a lightning quill, desert brigade, unique chest piece, and their end game shield is also blue, blue, blue. So I guess it doesn't really matter.
What?
Blue, 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 blue shield. Are you referring to this one, the reinforced guide shield? Oh, you're talking about yours. Sorry, I did not see that.
Going.
That's okay. I'll try to figure out how to make it work, see if I can't come across one. If not, I might just shoot back to... what am I saying? I might just shoot back to Linus and see if they don't have one there.
so an enemy.
It's a nice shield. The mental resistance, strength, maximum life. Not a bad shield, but that is strength and intelligence focused. If I waste enough colors gems, I might be able to get that to a blue. Did I roll the dice and go the correct way, or? Yes, I did. Okay. Does it say what I need to take there? No, it does not yet, so. Just keep going this way now. This side, so she should be. I never remember. Is Alira, is she across the road, diagonally that way, or is she on the same road side as the waypoint? Same side. Ah. And then Weaver's Nest is on the other side. Thank you.
The King of Rats.
You are thus blessed, daughter of God. He will show you what true friendship is. I must have time to gather my work.
And while I'm here, just open up the seal. Not in the mood for that. All that.
Bring the beast in my sight.
ends now.
Yes, that's why I quickly did the thematic seal. I'll keep my resistances for now. I need to go down. And then we start with that.
The end of learning, let's be.
Faster casting. What am I looking for here? I think it's elemental focus or action, momentum, convocation, wave of conviction, elemental weakness. So I don't think there's anything that I need from here. Elemental damage and elemental focus. Yep, don't need anything from here, so I'm just gonna dump that there for now.
I gave the ebony piety farewell.
Yes.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm gonna do it. I need it in any case. Oh, that's gonna come out, so Deep Slam, Momentum Support, and Frost Blink. I need to change this into a blue, blue, blue. Am I gonna have what it takes to waste it? Yes, I do. There we go. And then I need flame wall. Where's my flame wall? Flame wall.
Yes.
Search wipe. Wave of complication. Wait, did I not already buy this? Yes. Wave of convocation and elemental weakness, which I don't have. Okay, now for the next issue. Can go there. Let's come down.
Goodbye.
I'm probably wasting this on the wrong stuff, but okay. I need spots for all of this. I need a red, blue, green. I need that, but what are the chances? I've got enough. Perfect. And while we're busy, good look. Energy shield. Inner weakness for already act 3. Okay, awesome. Yeah, I think elemental weakness is the only thing I'm still waiting for. And convocation. No, convocation I also get in act 3 if I'm not mistaken. Let's have a look. Yes, act 3, lost in love. Acquired by Clarissa. Okay, so the only two things I need I will get in act 3. Just gonna go there, you know, just waste one of these. Fire damage attack and is your lightning resistance, that works for me. This is a boring one, let's do that. Intelligence, maximum life, no. I'm just doing this to get the stats up somehow. That works. That's going to be replaced soon, that's fine, that's fine. Lightning resist, I'm probably going to get a dual ring later on, but that works for now.
What troubles you bring? Return.
Now, according to you, what I just did there, was that an absolute waste? Was that something stupid, or was that a good thing to do? I do it too. Okay, awesome. Okay, so this I want to change to that, that I want to change to that. Those are still on, that needs to come back on. Yeah, because I like the way of a convocation. There. Nice. Awesome. Freaking unnecessary. 256 DPS. Not the greatest. Fire defense is horrible. 27%. That's not horrible. But it needs to be higher. Thank you. Okay, I am probably just going to get to the next waypoint, and then I am going to call it a night, or at least just take a break for a little bit. Now everybody's mad at me because I released whatever. I think that is going to be it for me for a little bit. I might be back in a little while, I'm just going to take a bit of a break. If not, then I hope I at least get to see you all tomorrow as well. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I will definitely make sure that I go have a look at that link that you sent me, Emma. I still don't know if you're here or not. And then Maestro, I will definitely be talking to you in the future to get as much guidance and help from you as I possibly can. But I hope you guys at least enjoyed it. Yeah, I'm still here. Okay. How the hell do I do that? Event.
This is neither the time nor the place.
Friends, add a character name. There we go. I sent you the invite, I just want to make sure that you actually got it. Got it. Awesome. Thank you very much. I hope you guys have a lovely night evening, and hopefully I'll see you guys shortly, and I hope you guys see you in future streams as well.